No, Matteo wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day. I'd almost stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Matteo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things? Buon compleanno.